A very poor woman with a small family called into a radio station asking people to pray to God for her and her family for help. A non-believer man who was also listening to this radio program decided to make fun of the woman. He got her address, called his secretary and ordered her to buy a large amount of foodstuff and take to the woman. However, he sent it with the following instruction. When the woman asks who sent the food, tell her it's from the devil. When the secretary arrived at the woman's house, the woman was very happy and grateful for the help that had been received. She started putting the food inside her small house. Don't you want to know who sent this?
No. Say thanks to whoever sent it. I don't care who the person is. Because when God orders, even the devil obeys.
Worries end where faith begins. Namaste.